Ladies and gentlemen of the Art Square Theater, please put your hands together for two AIDS doctors from San Francisco. It's the Matt and Mattingly Bucket Show!
Welcome you guys to the big show. Let's just call you all by name. Paulette. Alright, now I have everyone. Yes. thanks for coming out, Paulette. We're going to do some improv games for you. This is, of course, the big opening band. We have all set this to welcome everyone for everything. So let's do it anyway.
Yeah, let's do it.
Alright. Let's get.
They're being accosted by somebody outside. Right. Oh. There's some, he had a Metro Shield, and he also called a can of beer that side.
Oh, okay.
Can't imagine that.
So, are you getting arrested?
I don't know about that.
I don't think he's real. I think he's...
No, he did not.
He's not an official person.
Is but he has some kind of cowboy shield on. No. So this one that he's on. I told him on the show.
Did he, like, put a boot on him?
Well, no. All I heard was, I find it offensive.
One guy's out there is a scooper drove from San Francisco, so he didn't get arrested. Okay, I hope not. Alright. But it's late, so we're gonna do it. Alright. Anybody wants to play tour, buddy? Get up here. Let's play some tour. This is a rhyming game. What's gonna happen is we're gonna get a single syllable word from you, the audience, and we are going to rhyme with that word on down the line. First person uses the word, second person makes a rhyme with that word.
That's what I'm gonna do.
Third person in line has a daunting task of making pretty quick consecutive rhymes in a row.
Can it happen?
Boom. It can. Then the pattern repeats on and on until someone runs out of rhymes. If they repeat a rhyme, if they use a word that doesn't exist, or if they completely fuck up the rhythm, you guys
they are deal. No drinking outdoors.
There you go. So if somebody fucks up, just say,
no drinking outdoors.
Great. You can yell at it. Okay. Can we have a one syllable name from one of you people? A one syllable name.
Tom.
Tom. Thank you. We'll start with Tom.
Yeah.
Down in the gorge.
See, my joke.
The fix is in. This is worse than the Super Bowl.
I guess I'll start again.
What's on
my head? That's it.
Jesus. Freeze!
And then someone comes in and takes that position.
Exactly.
And then changes everything.
So you're a different robot.
Yeah, I'm a different robot. Yeah, we should just call him a different robot.
I got so many robots.
All right, so if anybody wants to play 3 Sec, get it up here. Woo! Round of applause.
These will be the beginning poses that will inspire the start of their scene. Begin.
Father, we're too far this time. I can't hold these buttons for much longer.
You will hold them.
Mr. Pappas, my only friend in this world. Please. Do not spit in the buckets, please.
Eat
and drink free.
It is time for our mating ritual. I am the female, you are the male.
Breathe.
I wrestle with two fingered men.
I seven.
And I feel really uncomfortable.
Me, I'm just like everybody else. If you don't arm wrestle me, you're gonna make me feel like a freak.
Freeze! Ooh, that is definitely the longest interview I've ever had on my knees. Say something like, I wish I had a horse, and then lightning ride that horse.
I like that mustache. What do you think of this one?
One more in the box.
That one says, I'm here for the weekend.
Guys, last call, okay?
I'll take all the mustaches.
All right, easy.
Yeah, hey, did you drive it home?
Could we ask that it maybe keep it open a little bit late tonight? Keep this mustache party going?
For you? Anything.
Yeah!
More mustaches.
Yeah. You know what? If we stay here till like 3 a.m., I hear they bust out the beards.
Oh. No, my party went home.
I may come
come to you in confidence at some point when I forget elements of the crime or who he was associated with. Alright, bring back the criminal!
Get over here,
you
criminal!
Son of a bitch!
Yep.
You pathetic menace to society. Sit down. You filthy, filthy boy.
I'm sorry, a quick confession. I murdered Tony Bisante at karaoke.
No.
I'm glad I got off my chest.
You know, they say that you can select whom to be friends with.
Right, because you're using Facebook.
Mm-hmm. It's even simpler than that.
Oh.
You can just decide, I choose you. What happens when you select someone like that?
You have a new Pokemon.
Mm-hmm. True enough.
Yeah.
Have you been mining lately?
Just Bitcoins.
Mm. And do you use any tools in that endeavor?
I use shovels.
And what else?
Water sifts.
Mm-hmm.
What else do you use? Picks. I was picking up gold.
I wish.
I smell a lime right there. Not just gold.
I'm digging for it, right?
Yeah.
You were digging for it.
No, you can't get food here.
Well, I guess you can, but it's gonna be real shit.
Yeah, real shit. If you don't have the proper documentation, it's gonna be real shit for you.
Because I'm at the doctor's.
Close.
Closer.
He's not
an apartment mechanic.
Oh!
What?
What?
Our doctor?
Well, okay.
Mechanic.
No!
Oh, I know, it's closer.
For the paperwork.
Oh. Insurance company.
Closer!
Are you one of the dumbasses who didn't make an appointment with us? Even though it's easily available online?
Yeah, I used WebMD to make my appointment.
What a break, doctor!
You're about to be a registered offender if you're not careful.
Are you ready? Wait, I got about 3 or 4 more hours with you if you don't answer correctly right now.
Because you're in New York, mechanic?
No, this is where you are!
Oh, the mechanic's office.
No!
Satan's asshole! Where did that go?
It's somewhere between Harlem and New Jersey.
That's no paper, sir! That's no drinking out!
Look, sir, I mean the DMV. Yeah.
Oh, hey. Oh. Woo! Get the dark guy here!
I just got it.
Alright. So far, what are you doing?
Pick my nose at the barn door at the DMV.
That's right. Hey. That's right. Now, you have 3 accomplices helping you.
Oh shit, okay.
We know all about it.
And this lady's pretty grand.
Yeah.
Pretty fantastic.
Is she huge?
She's big.
Yeah. Like a Statue of Liberty big?
Not that big.
Mercy me. Wow.
That's still kind of Statue of Liberty.
Kind of Statue of Liberty, exactly. Imagine when you were doing your mining and you were sluicing with your pan. And letting stuff fall through. What was that on the bottom of the plate?
The bottom was gold, right?
Well, it's going. Stuff's going through something.
Sift.
Okay, what's another word for that?
A grate.
Oh! All right, so who is this great lady?
The Great Wall of China.
No! She's a lady!
Oh. Great Madame. She's a really good prostitute.
Yeah. She's not a good thing. Thank you. Put it tag. Oh! So where are you going to expand on that?
The great cat.
Okay.
The great big cat.
So, what if I was doing this and then I stopped? What would I have done?
Dropped.
Okay, but I'm doing this.
Yeah, I'm running.
And then I stopped, so I just
finished.
And I finished running, so I past tense
ran. I see.
Okay, so
the great cat ran.
Okay.
Great cat.
Flip the
great cat free.
Okay. Flip the other two.
Cat ran great.
Okay, what's another word? I had one of these.
at the DMV with Catherine the Great.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, hey,
Wilbur. Well, Mr. Ed, and oh, God.
Oh, I'm so tired. I'm so tired.
Oh, Merle Haggard. From Mr. Matt Donnelly. Are you ready, Matt?
Fuck yeah!
Okay. I turn it, it's not Matt anymore. It's someone else. It's someone else. Put your hands together for this other person!
Yeah.
almost, I would say, 90% of people in here have a hand. A machine invented by Steve Jobs for your hand. Alright. So which one of you wants to check my hand? Alright, you sir, free choice.
Yeah.
I had a force on you, right?
I mean, yeah. I mean, they did. Yeah.
Right. They just don't do it. They just don't do it. Right. Do you have a calculator on an iPhone?
Yeah.
What was that face?
I didn't expect to make the kids.
Well, that's the only thing I have on my phone. No, no, no. You don't need it. You're just here.
Well, yeah.
You gotta do it. Yeah. You're gonna get all my dick pics. Alright. First thing you wanna do, I'm not looking. Type in your weight. Okay. Whisper it into your weight.
I'm not very good. Have I had it?
Yes!
Okay.
Next, go. Last but not least, finest titties in Texas. All right. You press equals?
Yes.
All right. My prediction, the combined weight of these four people. You want to show them?
Yeah,
I want to show them. 612 pounds. Is that, did you got that?
It's within 600.
What did we find?
You already said it?
Yeah, what did you say?
586.
586? Oh, fuck! I didn't get that right at all! I didn't even touch the titties! So it's not a total loss. But I feel a little embarrassed. Fucking god fucking damn it, I'm gonna get out of here. Oh, wait a second. I cut my back earlier and put a series of band-aids in my back. And then someone tucked me with this back here on my backside.
Squid inks draw blank.
Oh.
The invisible spinning.
That's your one.
I love it. Let's go with something that you find in a wall.
A stud.
Stud? Thank you, doctor. 105 studs walking the bar. Barkin says, we don't serve studs here. Studs serve us.
They call me the stud because I fuck 12 horses a month.
Pizza.
Thank you. Pizza. Pizza.
You call it a pizza because I scream inside the oven.
Yeah!
Did pizza scream inside the
oven? 125 pizzas walk in the bar. Bartender says, I'm going to serve pizza. And they're like, what? We're going to give you a piece of my mind!
I like my women like I like my pizza. Cut to 8 pieces.
I like my women like I like my pizza.
Salami.
Salami. Salami.
They call me pizza because Domino, motherfucker!
They call me the pizza. I'm actually Chinese, but I prefer to be Italian.
Yeah, that's true! Pizza originated in China!
I paid him $5 to warm up my little season.
I like my women like I like my little Caesar's pizza. Hot and ready. For $5.
Hey!
I'm a drunk dude.
Oh shit. Yes?
But he still makes a big deal about it anyway. And then it's just like nobody, and of course nobody has cash. And it's just like goes on and on like this. And eventually, like, you just kind of want to go to sleep.
They call me the pizza because I'm crusty.
I'm very bad pizza walking to a bar. Roger says, we cannot serve you. Like, why not? Because that's not his piece, that's her piece.
Pieces walk in the bar, Martin's gonna serve pizza. Like, why not? Like, last time we agreed, you all got to talk.
Yeah. Can I get one last food?
I know. We're on a wrap.
I'm tricking
them. It's the only category we've got in the
The only door open to us, AJ. We gotta get food.
Crab apples, thank you.
They call me the crab apple because I'm smaller than normal. I like more like my crab apples, cartoon women.
Yeah.
I like my women like I like my crab apples. Words.
All right. Something that you have in a very secret place.
A crab apple.
No.
Or a not so secret place.
Something you have.
Okay. All right, we went to
Stay up. You want to play?
Earlier, you saw us ask the internet to send us a picture for the drilling game right now. Guys, that's a man on the computer hidden behind the bleachers back there. Hopefully, making out with a boy in a sweater vest. She's hiding in the bleachers.
What?
I just brought the whole show to a halt. So, the man is grabbing pictures that have been tweeted to us with the hashtag Puppet Show. You can put it up on that screen. We're going to be improvising based on the things we see in those pictures. Let's do it.
Hey, get out of my house. Get out of my house, you stupid turd bird.
I'm sorry, I'm sorry to put on your jeans.
Oh shit, I'm late.
Am I the second turd bird?
You're the second.
Okay.
This is the FBI.
Oh. Do you guys want some cocaine?
Of course. I can't take it from you. That would be against the law.
Let's see, what can we do?
Oh. Also, your penmanship on your postcard?
Yeah.
Really aggressive. Like, ease up on the amount of cocaine you're doing. You practically put your pen through the picture of you on top of the cocaine.
Billy sent you this truck full of powdered sugar.
Really?
Yeah, he said you needed this at the FBI while you're baking.
Did he wink when he said it?
Well, he doesn't know how, so he just kind of blinked a couple times.
Okay. That's what I was like, Billy blink. Did he Billy blink?
He definitely Billy blink.
That's cocaine.
Oh. Oh. Do you want it?
I've got a room full of box turtles for you.
Do you really have a room full of box turtles, or is it just cocaine?
We don't know what a box turtles is code for.
So we still know what's in that room?
It could be anything. Gotta hit up your source again.
Shit, I can do.
Find out!
You know, box turtles. No, right. I mean, of course. Because they're really,
Hi, FBI. Yeah, this is Franklin from Franklin's Powdered Donut and Box Turtle Shop, and I have two problems.
This is really obviously egg on my face. I'm a little paranoid at work, so I apologize. I didn't know they were sending back actual donuts and box turtles.
Yeah, and also, every one of my customers has gone absolutely crazy after eating one of my donuts. Now, I'm supposed to be using powdered sugar on them. I'm thinking that there may be some sort of sugar mix up or something, because this has never happened before. Also, my turtles are missing. Okay. Box turtles. You know.
I ate the box turtles!
Now they're eating the box turtles. I have three problems.
Okay. I think you reached step one, and you're putting cocaine on donuts. Everything else I would say is a symptom of the first problem.
Uh-huh. Next mixture. Sweetie, I'm gonna ask that you see a doctor.
But I made you turkey.
Yes, and that's lovely. But what happened last night when we were in bed making love really worries me. There's things going on down there that I don't understand. Excess skin flaps.
It's that time of the year.
You have a turducken vagina.
Thank you.
very least.
Or just that.
Oh!
Ooh.
Pretty sweet party, right? Absolutely.
Yes.
Sweet party. Welcome to Mars. We hope you are enjoying this Mars party.
Absolutely.
We're doing Saturday. 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 Saturday.
shows.
And that's in American dollars?
That's in American dollars. God bless it. And you can get all sorts of information if you go to dbifest.com. Links for tickets are on there, and that's the best place to get them. So we hope to see a whole bunch of people out and supporting improv here in Vegas this Friday, Saturday.
Yeah.
Paul and I are doing a two-person improv show called Martian Party,
which you guys really got to do.
Preview of Martian Party.
It's a preview. Right? It's like a sliver. Like, I wouldn't call it like the first half of the first act.
But you'd be surprised where Gizmore's character is.
Oh, man. I don't know if you guys are watching. I don't want to do any spoilers, but you're fans of Westworld. Layers. Layers to Gizmore. Plus, Gator's name to you. All right, Paul and I are here every Wednesday, whether anyone comes or not. We hope you come back and tell a friend, and big hand for Amanda in the back there.
Small house, the small house, so that's understandable. Thank you guys for watching. Thanks for being here. Yeah, we just didn't have many people turn out today. I guess Matt made a good point. Daylight savings time is coming up this weekend, so who the fuck wants to stay out and do shit? So there you go. Thanks for sticking around for as long as you did. Sorry we started a little bit late tonight, but I think it was well worth it. Hello, Wendy. Thanks again for the magnets. Really, really loved it. Loved it, loved it, loved it. Can't wait to post it on the fridge. All right. Thank you guys so much for watching. Oh, that's very sweet of you, JB. I'm sorry. I just can't crunch everything into the weeks anymore, but that is very appreciated. Here's Mr. Matt.
Hi, everybody. 10! Turducken, you're welcome. Enjoy your wet birdie dreams. All right. Hugs and kisses, everybody.
Yeah, much love, guys. Thanks so much. And we'll see you again next week. Appreciate it. Bye-bye.